that God has the Holy Spirit in us. And as we are born, we have the Holy Spirit in us. God knew what we were before we were in our mother's womb. And when we died, the Holy Spirit is still in us, to where our spirit will always live. God created the Holy Spirit from nothing. Like, when there was nothing here, God created something, the Holy Spirit. And everything in this world, so that's why we should love the Holy Spirit with all our soul, strength, heart, and minds. Like the Holy Spirit loves us. And Jesus loves us so much, he went to hell and saved our souls from hell. That when the devil was in heaven, God, through him and a third of his angels who tried to rule God's kingdom, and Jesus saved all us from hell. Hallelujah. Amen. Heaven got our Gerber babies. Amen.